thank you, colleagues, for welcoming Imam Kenneth Pilgrim Nuriddin. He is a resident imam at the Philadelphia Masjid, which is the largest congregation of African American Muslims in the city of Philadelphia. The Masjid has been designated as a zone of peace by Interfaith Center of Philadelphia. The Masjid was recognized and awarded as a civic hub by the Partners of the Sacred Spaces and received a reward by the Design Collaborative of Philadelphia. Imam Nuriddin is a Vietnam veteran, and he serves on the board of directors for Interfaith Philadelphia. He's a board member of the Veterans Support Group. He is a member of the University of Pennsylvania's Religious Community Council. He serves on the Community Advisory Board of the University of Pennsylvania Netter Center for Community Partnerships. He is a leader within Power Interfaith and is often here in this capital, rallying for $15 an hour minimum wage, rallying for us to better fund our public schools. He's the post commander at the Muslim American Veterans Association, post number 6. He is a chaplain in the Philadelphia County prison system, and he is also the chaplain for the Muslim Students Association at the University of Pennsylvania. He is a big change maker, starting where I live in West Philadelphia and reverberating all the way through the Commonwealth, implementing and living out his faith principles. Please rise and celebrate this great Imam, Imam Nuriddin. Thank you.